My background's in environmental science, ecology. Specifically, I have a lot of experience with aquatics. And so we do a lot of aquatic biology, so we're out on the lake. That's the nice thing about this campus for the field stuff. We have about 40 acres of woods. We have two lakes that we have lake shore on. We have a stream that runs through campus. So my research focuses on the lakes and the streams. So we do some work with going out and taking samples, water quality samples out on the lake with kayaks and things. We have stream research where we're catching what we call macro invertebrates, things that are small with no backbone, but we can kind of tell a lot about what the water quality is like based on who lives in the water. And so my students go out and take samples, and then we bring them back to the lab and we analyze them. So it's kind of a marriage between the field and the laboratory. You know, I see my job as imparting biological knowledge and book knowledge and things like that, and skills, scientific skills. But a lot of what I do is mentorship, is kind of helping them to discover who they are as individuals, what are their passions, what is their personality, what are their things that they're really interested in, and where is your calling to be a part of God's kingdom. You know, I've had conversations with people who have come and visited our institution, and what they say is, wow, I mean, every person that we interact with shares the vision. Everybody, you know, is so warm, and everybody values what Northwestern is about. They all kind of have the same DNA, in other words. That's rare